استغفار
is what removes the fog. It's what provides clarity.
One of the most powerful cures of the heart is istighfar.
It's what removes all of the stress and the anxiety, and it's what connects us to the most perfect, even when we know how imperfect we are.
بل يزيد النعمة.
الله أكبر.
الله says in the Quran.
فقلت استغفروا ربكم إنه كان
غفارا.
انظر إلى الثمرات بقى.
طيب.
يرسل السماء عليكم
مدرارا
ويمددكم
بأموال وبنين
ويجعل لكم
جنات
ويجعل لكم
أنهارا
ما لكم الله. لا ترجون الله وقارا
الله
لكذا بركة باستغفار.
It's also our path back to paradise.
Just ask for forgiveness.
So stop by seeking forgiveness from Allah تبارك وتعالى. So Allah can cleanse you from those sins.
Seek the forgiveness of Allah and Allah will grant, will mend your heart.
Say astaghfirullah for 100, 1,000, 2,000, 10,000, thousands of times and see the difference in your life. May Allah forgive all our sins.